DPP v. Morgan, 1975. The defendants were all convicted of rape. The judge directed that a belief in consent must both be honest and reasonably held. Did the defendants have the requisite mens reae for rape? No, consent requires only the defendant's honest belief. This case has been rejected by the Sexual Offences Act 2003.